Bergen County Democratic leader Joseph Ferriero and former Bergen County Democratic Organization attorney Dennis Oury appeared in federal court in Newark Monday with their attorneys, Gerald Cravatten and Joseph Hayden. The two men entered not guilty pleas to accusations of corruption. A trial date is set for September of next year.